The news headline: Police detains Aisha Buhari ADC, Escort commander and others. The news follows. Nigerian First Lady Aisha Buhari has accused the police of detaining some of her aides without informing her. In a tweet on Friday, Ms. Buhari called for the release of the aide. "Finally, I called on the IGP to release my assigned staff who are still in the custody of the police in order to avoid putting their lives in danger or exposed to COVID-19 while in the custody," she wrote a series of tweets on COVID-19. Premium Times learned that among the detained aide is Ms. Buhari's Aide-De-Camp Usman Shugaba, a police officer. Others arrested alongside the ADC were her escort commander and some other policemen attached to her. According to sources familiar with the situation, the First Lady's security personnel were arrested after she had a disagreement with one of the close aides of the president. The aide was said to have traveled out of the FCT and returned to the villa and was advised to self-isolate, which he refused. One source said the matter got to the First Lady and she personally confronted the presidential aide, which led to a disagreement. It was then that her ADC and other aide had to come in and intervene, the source who works at the villa said. He, however, said he was not sure if that was the reason for the arrest. The Nigerian police spokesman, Frank Mba, did not respond to inquiries when contacted. However, the special advisor to the First Lady on media, Aliyu Abdullahi, confirmed the arrest to Premium Times. He said Ms. Buhari was not contacted before the arrest was effected. He also said several attempts by the First Lady to intervene also did not yield any positive results. The police ought to inform her of the arrest before doing so. They kept quiet, and when efforts were made to reach out, they refused to answer, he said. Courtesy demands that, as the First Lady, you have to offer some information to her before going ahead. If you take away somebody sent to protect the First Lady, either recall or arrest, information needs to be passed as to why they are withdrawing the person, he said. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to hit the red button below.